You are going to make mixed squares.
Oh, sounds delicious. Can you introduce the ingredients?
Yes, we need bell peppers, sausages, quail eggs, teriyaki sauce, oil, and cherry tomatoes.
Oh, let's start!
Okay, cut the sausages into bite-sized chunks and cut the bell peppers into the same size chunks as the sausages.
What's next?
List the cherry tomatoes and take off the ends.
What else do we need?
That's it. All the ingredients are prepared. So square all the ingredients with the sticks. Then each time preheat the air fryer to 118 temperature.
Oh, why are we going to reheat the air fryer?
Bake the squares in the air fryer for 5 minutes. When you should turn over the squares in the middle of the cooking.
Is it all done?
Not yet. We have one more thing left to do. Spread teriyaki sauce over the squares.
Wow, it smells amazing. Thank you. I've had so much fun today.
You're welcome. Enjoy the squares.